Look at the name of the stream.
It's just called Overboard.
Not yet. It says, the blood-addled adventure of Bubble Slug, the forlorn one who partakes in the NigWhip ceremony.
USA versus France.
No.
Fuck Zogger. Zogger can go eat a watermelon penis. Exclusive. World premiere.
Fuck, dude. I'm getting pissed.
Because this coil I have, I think the cotton is burned out in it. No, I'm talking about not the black one, the colored one. I don't know why, because I barely even used it. The juice. Oh, that's probably why.
I just realized I'm not gonna be able to just go up there and knock Jira off because I'm using the blunderbuss and not the I could probably just do a semi-decent job fighting them.
No, you can't.
Well, the thing is, I only have 12 health and 12 stamina. Usually I have higher than that because I have to level this character differently than I would usually. Okay, never mind, that worked. That worked out way better than I was expecting it to. Does items still drop? Yeah. I know it's the stake hunter badge. All it does is give you the stake driver. It's the weapon that he uses up there. It's basically just a nail. It's a nail driver. Yeah, the Saw Spear is really good. Saw Spear is like top three best weapons. Cause its hitbox is broken. Here.
What?
Well, that's because Saw Cleaver is strength, Saw Spear is skill. But the thing is, the Saw Spear has a broken hitbox. Like, with it right here, if I were to hit, it would hit enemies, like, farther away. Because weapons that transform, even though weapons can transform, they have to use the same hitbox for both. So, this version of the Saw Spear has a long hitbox. But you would think this one would have a short one, but since they have to use the same hitbox, this short one right here, this short version, it keeps the same long hitbox, so I can like still hit enemies from farther away. It's really good. See, watch this. Well, that one didn't quite work as I expected. But yeah, you can just hit stuff from really far for some reason. Sometimes you'll even accidentally hit stuff behind you. I'll be back.
No, you won't.
Because I will blow up your house.
And we just meet at his house, and we're already about to blow his house up.
So what are you doing here?
And he's like, "Hey guys, I'm back." Nope.
It's like, please don't do this. So, are we doing anything today, or no?
took way longer than it should have. Sands.
Shut up.
Isaac, you've disappointed me. I'm about to show you how to go through this area like a real man, Isaac. We have to believe them. Getting that mud yugging. That's destruction 100. But you speak Russian and they're speaking English, so you don't understand what remember no Russian means. I like the name Isaac Bubble Slug. There was one like that, and it was like it was like I remember an old ass rage comic that was like that, but it was like dad, son, why are your eyes red, son? Oh, I was just getting high. Dad, no you weren't, you were in your bedroom crying like a little bitch. And then that was the end of the rage comic. Do y'all niggas remember Rage comics? I sure as hell do. I remember them vividly. I'm about to kill Bloodstarved Beast. That's what's about to happen. What are you? Don't worry, I'll kill him first try. I know I will. Trust me, I got a strategy. I know what I'm doing. I did do the fire paper glitch. On this blood tinge character, yeah, I did. Oh yeah. But look at this. This is what I was trying to get you to do. If you walk over to this nigga and look up, you can lock onto him and then shoot him down. I dodged in the wrong direction.
Fuck off! I didn't have to play all of it.
That's how it does. It only plays like the very first two notes. All you need to hear is those first four notes. Do.
Stop bothering!
We have a message for you!
Motherfucker, he's dying!
And then all their mouths are open. No. You were the one that sent it to me, remember? Like, you were the one, yeah. That shit was funny as fuck. I did die, but I am on my way back. I always dodge in the wrong direction whenever wolves do their like 5-hit attack. On their last attack, they always swing way too wide, and I get hit by it.
Really? That's cool. Yeah, it sounds like a little excuse from a little bitch boy.
Oh yeah, shit. The fire still stays up.
Does it? That.
We're talking like a nigger.
Hi, you fucking nigger! I don't you ever call me a nigger! Stop with all these words. You're scaring him. Dusty Dongo.
See, dude, there's always a second nigga that comes on the stream. And I'm pretty sure it ain't Brit.
What? What'd you say?
Are you on the stream?
Me? No.
No. Why? Yeah. No, they got put in that action replay and cranked up XP to 12 times XP. Here, let me put in my action replay real quick. And next time anybody accuses me of cheating, like in COD or something, I'm gonna be like, oh yeah, hold up, I'm gonna take out my action replay. That'll be the joke that I make. He said, hold on, Nig.
Yeah,
Fire! Fire! If you kill the witches at the, at Hemwick, then they scream out fire, fire.
Fire! Fire! Ah, shit!
No, I sold it. I needed 200 echoes, and that thing was 200 echoes, so I sold it. Right, time to have Molotov, Beast Blood, and Antidote.
Whoa.
Dude, I already have this planned out. Watch this. This is how I do this boss fight, Isaac, every time. I don't use those. I usually sell them, but I didn't go back to the dream this time.
And then what?
Because I put fire paper and beast blood on, and I use molotovs to hit that nigga.
Beast blood nigga pellets make you have more damage, right?
Yeah, it makes you do it, like, as it builds up, you do more damage, but you can do more, but you get you do more damage.
You can take a lot more damage to
you.
To
no, no, you get more
can
damage
you
done to you. No.
I thought, like, if you get hit, then you get hurt a lot.
No, with beast blood pellets, you do more damage, but you're able to take more. Like you, fuck. No, that words it bad. You take more damage. You just straight up do.
That's what I was fucking saying.
Yeah. Okay. I couldn't figure out like.
Making it complicated.
And then I just take him off now, cause I'm not.
No, he is. He's a little nigger. Oh, that weed is frying his brain.
Yeah, it's frying my brain, son. This nigga brain fried. Okay, hold up. I need to look up the stats for the Chicago and see if it's, Chicago? No. It's the katana that uses blood.
But you need a lot of blood tinge.
Yeah, I know that, but, you need a certain amount of strength to use it, because I remember trying to get the Chicago, and I remember having to level up strength a little bit because of it.
You probably were doing a skill build, and you just didn't have strength. Okay, then, yeah.
Because, I leveled up. Because with the Chicago, it uses skill and blood tinge, but I need skill. Skill and strength are the same thing. Strength, it makes strength damage, or it makes strength weapons better. And skill weapons makes skill weapons better. Just do more damage, that's all they know. Well, strength makes heavy attacks, like charged R2s, more damage. But skill makes visceral attacks do more damage. Because most of the time the skill weapons...
You would want to... I'd rather do a skill build, like, after I do a strength playthrough.
Blood Tinge, all it does is it does a shit ton of damage while it takes away your health over time.
You wanna shoot a nigga and get 50? Just shoot a black guy, still $50. Top criminal? I'm on my way. But also, Blood Tinge can, like...
Okay, so it needs 10 strength, so I just damage. Need to level up once.
Is that right, or no?
Wait, what did you say?
Blood Tinge increases your gun damage, too?
Yeah.
By a little?
This right here is the Rifle Spear. The Rifle Spear sucks ass.
Arcane is like magic. So, yeah. Fucking, there's one thing called a Call Beyond, and you need 30 arcane to use it. Fucking,
it's only powerful for PvP though. PvE, it's shit.
I had. For my first playthrough, like my first character that I've made, I was like on New Game Plus like 6, and I had my strength all the way up. I had all my, you know, the strength, endurance, vitality, all to the point to where it was capping off. So I just used all the points just to upgrade. Arcane. I was like a really powerful wizard. It's like this nigga has an axe and Lugwood's holy blade, but then you see him do magic. What? Who, me? Nigger, 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 nigger. Well, stop fucking streaming. So?
I'll be back here in a second. They need me to do something.
But you won't show up.
BRB.
Or you will die.
how these covers and these pillows smell nice. Yeah. Now we're gonna go back and fight the sack nigga, Jack, or Izzig. Let's get this nig. Well, I need to go to Yarhagul. Yes, I do, because that's where I can get twin bloodstone shards. Because twin bloodstone shards, are used to upgrade Nig. Okay, I guess me and Dick Hungry Bitch are gonna hang out tomorrow. Oh dear gods, don't take me, dear gods, please. Isaac, you gonna let me try that bong, the new bong that you're gonna get? I wanna try it out. That neon one looked cool, like the green neon one. That's the one that I liked. But did it cost more or something? Well, shit, why didn't you get it? It looked cool. Oh yeah, that's right, we left it out there. Yeah, it's in the car, or it's out in my yard right now. We forgot to take it out of the driveway. We forgot to pick it up out of the driveway. Dang, dag, nab. In Yarhagul? What do you mean? The only one that I can fight right now is what's his face? Dark Beast Parle, the electric nigga. Right now, see, even though this is a late game area, yeah, you'd kill him easy. But because this is a late game area, even though it's a late game area, when you come here early, the enemies are like around that level, except for the sack niggas. The sack niggas are hard to kill, which I'm glad they made it that way, but because sack niggas are hard. My dig yard. One whole ass yard. That's a 3-foot dig. That is a whole ass dig. This man has a very large penile organ. You'll get them. There's some in this area. There's some in Yarhagul. Like, there's actually a lot in Yarhagul. But only when you get here later, like, you know, at the late game, which you're there, so you should be able to find a lot of chunks. There's a ton of chunks in Yarhagul. Up top, like, not below and stuff. And there's some below, but I mean, most of them are like in the first area. But after you kill the one reborn, the entire next area is nothing but bloodstone chunks. So. Dogs are hard. The dogs in this area, they'll fucking kill you. If two of them hit me at the same time, I'll die. Like, see, they attack so hard in this area. It doesn't even make sense. Like, I just got fucking murdered by a dog. Diddy. Oh my god. Guess I'm going through and killing everything again, for fuck's sake. I just got one fucking... I got one shot by the damn enemy. Time to get this bread, Nig. For fuck's sake, dude. The jump attack. Their jump attack does so much damage.
You took your whole humble. I mean, what do you expect to come in this area right now?
No, dude, I come in this area all the time. I'm good at this area. It's just on my blood tinge build, dude, my health is not good at all. Yeah, I understand that I died, but it's because I don't have my stats where they should be. And plus, I'm worrying about parrying. Fuck. Shoot that nigga. If you are not speaking in which about the currency in which we use in the U.S. legal system, then I do not think that I can converse to you on another level anymore. A different topic. Prius. I do not want to proceed with the conversation at hand. Fuck. That's a middle last name. Coheed and Cambria. Trash music, you mean? I heard the words Coheed and Cambria, but all I really heard was trash music. Watch this, Isaac. This is about to be fucking terrifying whenever I open up this door. Watch this. This is about to be fucking scary. Y'all niggas wanna go eat some fucking yellow ass burgers? I said, yo nigga, y'all wanna go eat some yellow ass burgers? Pretty Patties, that episode. What? In the sink?
No, I said the ones in the dishwasher.
No.
Put those up. Cause we're gonna have to have them now.
Chad, do you have a lock on your door?
Yes. But nobody knows what knocking is first. So if I were like, yeah. I'll be back.
welcome. Very well, let me... Welcome home, good... Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire?
It's gonna rain. It's gonna rain. What are y'all doing? Wow, dude. What the fuck was that? This man said. Insert darkness matter material. Insert the material of darkness. Insert Dark Eater Madeir. In. No, just end. Lol, I forgot Alfred's not gonna be sitting here because I killed his ass, lol. At the end of his quest line, you have to kill him anyway. He goes to the vile, but he goes to the vile blood queen and kills her. And you can choose whether to kill him or not. If you're part of the vile bloods, then he'll attack you. But and he'll like have dialogue and shit. But have mercy on the poor bastard. The best part about the Blood Tinge build is when you have to skip Cathedral Ward, the Forbidden Woods, and Hemwick, and then run all the way through Kanehurst just to like have a good Blood Tinge build. Yeah, because otherwise I'm gonna go through the entire game before I get it, so I have to skip a lot of areas, go get the weapon, then come back to the areas and do it over again. Yes. I think you do's. These flowers. I found you. Did you ever stop to think about that? But no. You wouldn't listen. You don't care! The fuck? Why did it change to the scop shit? Why did it change so drastically all of a sudden? Bum 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 bum. Why is it so low quality? Do-do-do-do. BFG Division. I don't at the moment yet. Not yet. I don't know it yet. Nah, it's... Why though? Why? Okay, for fuck's sake. Watermelon creature?
Oh my god, yeah. I'll show you.
Take me on a trip. Yesifica's clinic. I know, I was making a joke because I'm at Yesifica's clinic. Okay. Poor Yesifica. You know, Yesifica, after you kill her, not kill her. Hmm? Alright, fellers, we're off to Canehurst.
Mr. President, we have a problem. Yeah.
What app?
Slubbery. No more. I am Barack Obama. And I, do Obama things. Yes, yep. That is, correct. I am Barack Obama, and I like to do things. Yeah, that's right. That is that's correct. Yeah. Good job. You did a good job, feller. I like how there's nigger hair down here. Fucking nigger hair. Should I make my Bitmoji have a man bun? I'm gonna make my Bitmoji have a man bun. Hair treatments available. What the fuck is a hair treat? A facial hair? Nigga, I don't have any like major facial hair. I can like get that shit off. Nah, nig. The most I have is like the little black fucking fuzz on my mustache face. No need to pick a beard color if you don't have a beard. Shut the fuck up, Bitmoji. I'm gonna give myself like Asian stoner eyes. I gave myself Asian stoner eyes. Mr. Obama. Ugh, this is Barack Obama, and you're watching Disney Channel. Yeah. Barack out. My character's just gonna be Sekiro. Yeah, dude, my character is just gonna be Sekiro from fucking Sekiro. My Bitmoji is. I'm gonna give myself some fucking stern ass eyelines.
I want a cool hat. I'm gonna wear a McDonald. I'm gonna wear a hat with a I'm gonna wear a hard hat. How does that sound? How does a hard hat sound? I'm gonna, for my Bitmoji, I'm gonna wear a hard hat. Or a Tonga. Or like an old 1850s hat. I'm gonna give myself a fat ass beer bed. Nah, nig. Give me that average ass body right there, yeah. The street melted? What the fuck? The street melted. What's the most emo outfit on here? I need the most emo outfit. Bitmoji casual. I need Bitmoji emo. Where's Bitmoji emo at? Hollister. Nike. The hell is this trash? Get this Nike shit off. Adidas NFL. Baseball. Harvest. Bitmoji harvest. I made a Bitmoji. Where is Bitmoji emo at? There's Bitmoji emo. Black label. Happiness and Rings of Saturn. I need a seven. Yes, I need a seven string too. And I need some heavy ass gauged strings. That's what I want, Isaac. I want a seven string so bad. Damn it, Isaac. Why did you bring it up? Now I'm not gonna stop thinking about why. Fucking cunt. You just had to bring it up. He just fucking had to. Fucking cunt. Cunt, nigger. My Bitmoji out here got these Tims. Nah, take that shit off. Where's a white button up at? I just need a white button up. That's what I need. I'm gonna be a fucking pimp. I'm gonna give myself a fucking afro.
shoulder, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Are head, shoulders, knees and toes. You're good.
I'm gonna wear a turban. I'm gonna give myself a Santa hat. Why can't you wear Santa hats? I should do it just for the fucking meme. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna put a Santa hat on just for the meme. It'll be funny. Here we go, yeah. Give me that Santa hat. Fuck's sake, kill you. Give me that Santa hat. It's beautiful. A Santa hat. I love it. It's beauty. My god, Isaac, what is this? What is this watermelon creature? Isaac, what is that creature? That watermelon thing. It's hideous. It's hideous. Isaac. What is that creature? That thing. It's hideous. It's hideous. Izzig. Wood. Okay, hold up. Alright, here, look, I made a bitmoji. It's gonna pop up now. I gave him a Santa hat, dude. I told you. I gave him a fucking Santa hat. What is that bear creature? It's hideous. And then this man over here is... Oh my god. Why is this bear so round? It's hideous. Dear god, it's hideous. Do you like my Santa hat? The Santa hat's nice. If it's good. Here, I'll send you another picture. Check this out. Look at this creature. this fucking thing. I sent you two things. Look at it. Isaac, look at us. We're so happy. Oh, funny. Interesting, what? Jackson said he didn't have to stay at work long. Like, he should be home by now. He's probably taking a nap. I wanna guitar that has a seven string. Hey, watch your mouth, dude. Don't be using that kind of language. My shadows. Shedding skin, I've been picking my scabs again, my shadow. Spare me your lust for hatred. Zero, open note, three open notes in a row, three different times. Isn't that the clairvoyant? Or the contortionist song? Return to the earth. That's the contortionists. Yes, it is. That's a song by the contortionists, but Reign of Darkness by Thy Art is Murder Blaze. Wrong. Blaze simply just did a bunch of scream sounds. I don't even know who it is, Blaze. That's just what Isaac said. He said he named off a song and he was like, and I was like, oh. Is that actually what it sounds like, Isaac? Because I don't know what you're talking about. I've heard of the song, but like, but all niggas here is just
Satan, worship Satan, worship them.
No, I'm saying that all people here is just
Satan, worship Satan, ah, Satan.
Yes, I have. I've never listened to them before. Have you ever listened to Make Them Suffer? They're pretty good. As in the thing that Mordecai and Rigby do to each other? You listen to what? I listen to baby metal, unlike you. Ew, wow. You listen to Architects? The most generic and overrated metalcore band? Holy shit, dude. Wow. Wait. Is your favorite song Doomsday by Architects too? The most generic song? Wow. Oh, never mind. Never mind. I didn't think there was another song that could get so generic. Gatekeeper. I like that song too. Especially when you can understand what the hell is being said. But I can't stand Architects. I really don't like them at all. They are just another generic, they're the most generic metalcore, overrated metal band, or whatever. Which band? Okay, you're just gonna play a Dayseeker song? That's Hollow Shell, ain't it? Yeah, that's Hollow Shell. Wait, what was that? That's Hollow Shell. Because that one where he's like talking about God won't speak, that song, he said that those songs are supposed to be like played one after another. Because they both deal with like the same theme. Agony and pain. Pain and agony. Agony and pain. Pain and agony. Agony and pain. Ew, dude, listen to The Devil Wears Prada. I said, ew, listen to The Devil Wears Prada. Listen to Bring Me the Horizon. Listen to All That Remains. God, don't you think we should speak? I'm pooped. Wow, dude. Maybe because it's like moths to flames. Here, Isaac, I sent you a nude. Check it out. I know you like it, don't you? You love it. You vore it. You said, Brett, that nigga went from demon worship to, I want to be best friends. God told you. Why did you give yourself a kiss? That doesn't make it, wait, what? How does this work? None of these make sense. What song is it? Huh? What song is it? I could whip a nay-nay to the song. The fuck? Could I really whip a nay-nay to it? What's it called again? I guess we're about to find out if I can whip a Nene. Alright, Chelsea Grin. What is it called? Plank. This is gonna be trash, ain't it? It was trash. I did not enjoy it at all. That was a hashtag victory. You placed 100th. Better luck next time. That's what I call a hashtag better luck next time. Because that lantern is destroyed if you go to Yar Hagul, like in the late game.
Do you understand what I am saying about you?
Yeah, as long as you don't die while you're farming, which you won't. If you do, then that's fucking pitiful. Penis. Which creatures? Oh, there's a guy in that window. And if you talk to him, then you'll find out why that... Because he turns into a beast. And then he breaks out of that window. Yeah. Because you're so high level. You're late game and you're in early game. God, don't you think we should talk? Blech? Yo, are you just reading the or just saying the lyrics in a formal tone? Blech? It was beautiful though. Let's burn it down to the ground. Blah. Insert breakdown. Insert breakdown after the lead singer says go. Blah. Go. Blah. Continue. Begin. Continue. begin. Start. Perform the action. God, don't you think we should talk? I don't remember anything about this. I don't remember anything about Bradley fucking a cousin. Whatever he said, he was probably lying or joking. Because, I mean, what person genuinely walks up and says, nah, nigga. When gargoyle niggas grab you and you have to spam buttons to get out of the grab attack. You've never been to Canehurst. Yeah, when you go to Canehurst, there's gargoyle niggas that look like statues. You have to get an... because I speed ran. In the Forbidden Woods, there's this secret path that takes you in a cave, and if you follow the cave, there it leads up into Yosefica's clinic. Canehurst is all... I mean, yeah, you can go to Canehurst, just I wouldn't stop what you're doing just to go to Canehurst. Ew, Ornstein likes memes too, just got on them. Trash. Go! Just a constant, just that beat, constant. That nigger escaped. He escaped that nigger. Someone get that nigger. Chase after the nigger. Yo, dude, let's just start naming off random Dance Gavin Dance lyrics. Here, let me read one off to you. Show up at the place with your doo-doo faced baby. Who wipes their shit with their hand? I do, I do. These are actual lyrics. These are actual lyrics. They are. Let's start a religion. Lyrics from Inspire. Select the amount of fire paper you would like to receive. Forsaken Castle Kanehurst. I only had 30 fire paper. I like that my Bitmoji has a fucking Santa hat. Shut the fuck up, dude. That's the most generic lyric ever. Ever. Why are you, Bastard of Loran? Why are you finding him?
Nothing, nothing, nothing at all. Blah.
You have to build up to the breakdown, Izzik. You can't just stop midway through and say, "Nah, nigga, I don't want to finish the breakdown anymore." You can't. You just can't. You can't do that, Isaac. Don't you forget about my existence. No, no.
To the vanity of history.
Sixth grade year old me be like, "Let's go. If you want it, you can get it. Let me know." That's what I used to listen to. "Let's go. If you want it, you can get it. Let me know. I am at the foot in here. Let's go." It's a really trashy song, yeah. It's Lil Wayne and T-Pain and or some shit like that. I don't even remember who all it is. It's a couple niggas, because, you know, every rap song back in the early 2000s had, like, five different niggers in it. I like how this one chick from Huntsville said, "Oh, wait, you're a wrong number," and I was like, "Yeah," and she's like, "Oh, you wanna fuck then?" And I said, "Nah, bitch, I'm 16. And then she didn't message me again. Cause that's what I told her. I said, she's like, "Well," I was like, "You got a wrong number." And she's like, "Well, you're like around this area, right? You wanna like hook up or something? Like just have a little bit of fun?" And I was like, "Nah, bitch, I'm 16. And she didn't message back. Did you not see the picture I sent to the group chat, Brett, earlier? Yeah, that was what happened. Some girl thought I was this other guy on a dating app. And she was like, "Oh, haha, thanks for giving me your number or whatever. Here, I'll send something." And then she sent that picture of her just like with her bra on or whatever. And then was like, "I said, wrong number. Nice tits, though." And then she said, "Oh, wow, that asshole probably gave me a fake number. Well, I mean, I'm in Huntsville. You want to, like, hook up?" And I was like, "Nah, bitch, I'm 16. And then she didn't message me back. Already. She planned on it. She said, "I feel a deep connection." Tell me. You texted me. We just first came into contact literally 32 seconds ago. And you love me? And you already wanna vug. V-U-G. You wanna vug? You wanna vug? Bug me. Bug me. Fuck me, Shaggy. Oh, like, do you wanna do it the other way around?
Yeah, yeah.
Like you mean you wanna do it the other way around?
Yeah, Shaggy. Oh.
Scoob, come here. Come look at this peanut butter off my cock. Scoob. Scooby-Doo, where are you? I need you now.
Scooby-Doo, where are you? Where do you go? Scooby-Doo.
This fight is going to be a bitch, but I'm going in. Martyr Logarius at level 35 or whatever I am. What level am I? I am level 50 already somehow. Holy shit. One attack does half my health. Okay, I'm already fucking dead. I don't wake up after I die in my dreams. I already died to Logarius. I feel sad. Alex Smith sickens me. Yeah. Some nig. You know, he's just some random nig. give me that black church hunter garb. Go. Yeah, I'm done. I'm leaving. Bah. But really, I was in heaven. What it is that... no. Well, yeah, what it is the Skull of Mensis, they thought that to like get a higher connection to achieve a higher basically they were trying to talk to aliens, and they thought that if they isolated their mind, hence the cages, they were like, oh, if we isolate our minds, then we'll... It's basically the Russian sleep experiment, you know, where they take the people and they take away all their senses, whatever. Except all the... So, when the niggas in Mensis die, all those niggas died because they felt like all of them went to sleep together, basically. Had a big old slumber party, and they all died. And the Nightmare of Mensis, it is a literal, like, nightmare. Like, you go into the nightmare world, and all of Mensis is a collective dream. And this dream of all these people in Mensis, that's what's causing the, like... all the shit to happen. That they are the sole cause of everything that's happening. Is them and their dream. I have a dream. And I'm also a black man, and I'm gonna get shot when I'm at my hotel. I farted and shitted and peed. I peed and shitted and farted. Oh yeah, weapons at risk can be a big fuck up. No, no, he was almost dead.
Mess up your brain. Why? Why?
I feel sorry for the beast niggas. Because they just wanted to heal themselves, and then they tried some of that church blood and got killed. some of that that Zygnus. They said, heal us with blood. Okay, you want to hear the entire story of Bloodborne in like a couple sentences? Alright, so there's two races, the humans and the squid niggas. Okay, so squid niggas are up in space, and one day a squid nigga comes and lands down on Earth, and it's in a cave. And the humans find that squid nigga, and when they draw blood from it, they realize, hey, this squid nigga can heal our wounds. So they make a church out of it, and they start to distribute the blood. But people realize that after a while, that alien, the squid nigga's blood, mixed with human blood, turns people into beasts. And that's how it happened. Damn it, for fuck's sake. Yes, Colby, that's very smart. Just post you smoking weed on your Snapchat. Fucking smart. This man is a smart nigga. Yeah, I know. I'm just saying that, like, if at any point that somebody was just like, yo, dude, I'm going to show this to someone, the wrong person, and they are going to be like, they're going to be like, Dad, aka Brad Dudley, a person at the school is smoking weed. Cause you know, Daily is the biggest fucking snitch when it comes to anything. Diddy. Hey, Diddy. Oh, you got bloodstone chunks. You're gonna get a blood rock in Mensis, but you have to explore to find that. Like, it's in a secret area. Oh yeah, you can be a clansman in this game. An orange clansman. Yes. Yes, there's a clansman hat outfit thing. Nigga, you doin't join. The dogs suck ass, dude. I fucking hate fighting dogs. Oh my god. Santa hat niggas. I can beat this nigga. I know I can do it. If I did it before with the fucking goddamn rifle spear, then I sure as hell can do it with the saw spear. That one fight I had was like so easy. Cause the one other time that I did a blood tinge build, I beat him on my first try, and it was like the easiest fucking time fight that I had ever had with him. And I know that this fight doesn't scale with Inside because it's a optional boss. Keep it, Bert. Are you wanting to shave the entire thing off or just trim it? Shut the fuck up, you stupid nigger. Your bitch ass.
We're resting at the foothills of the Appalachians.
I told Miss Suter that. I was like, I just said resting at the foothills of the Appalachians, and she thought it was funny. Because it was funny. Hello? Oh my god, dude. I can't stand running back to Martyr Logarius. They should have made a better shortcut. Slob on a knob. Slobber on a doorknob. My name is Jet Set Moto, and nobody plays me anymore. That was a good, funny, good joke. Who? The one reborn? Hell yeah. It does, like, no bolt paper. I mean, it's fine. It still adds, like, an extra, like, slight damage buff, but it's only, like, maybe an extra 50 damage. Fire paper would have upped it by a good, like, 150. But bolt is probably only going to up it by about 20, 30. I'm gonna be shooting this nigga a lot, so I need to have my shit up high. Fuck.
No, dude, for...
Oh my god, Martyr Logarius is pissing me off, dude. I had him so far that time, only to fall off the map. Dude, look at these delinquents smoking marijuana. My god. These delinquents. Yeah. Scoobert Dubert. I know where you're at. You're in the lecture building. Okay. No, you're not going to need sedatives. Actually, you might. Because when you get to Mensis, you're going to get frenzied. Without a doubt. I would have died just now. I would have died without that parry. Got him. Yes, oh thank god, dude. I have 5 bullets and 10 blood vials. Fuck you, Logarius. Yeah, but that was me going to Logarius early in the game. Like, really early. Time to get to Chicago. Alright, I'm gonna go get my food. BRB. into the nightmare. You're gonna find out why they call him the nightmare. Yeah, you're about to find out. Get it? It's a double joke. It's a joke on the kid that did the thing, and then it's also a joke about the actual game itself. Yeah, dude, I heard when you laughed. When you laughed, that incited that you found the joke hilarious and funny. Yes. But within what context? The one in which the game, or the one in which... The one in respect to the Nightmare of Scottsboro. Yes. Big Nig. What? If you ever see a nigga charging up, he's probably about to unleash a power. He said, God. Okay, Isaac, you want to know what insight I have just now getting to the Forbidden Woods? I have 57 insight getting to the Forbidden Woods.
How do you actually have that much?
The beautiful Shikage. And now I have a Shikage. This beautiful katana. I just beat Logarius. You have to beat Logarius, yeah. And it costs 50,000 blood echoes. To get the Shikage. After you kill him, it unlocks in the store. Where are you at? There's no hunters.
Yeah, there is, dog.
Wait, you got grabbed by amygdala. Oh. Yeah, you got grabbed by the amygdala, didn't you?
Thank you.
Hey, fellas, I came here to, let you know that,
you making fun of James isn't, it isn't as funny as you think. He has a severe mental disorder that makes him act the way he acts. Now I want you to go and apologize to James right now. You understand, boys? Seems like the right thing to do, wouldn't you say?
Yes, sir, Coach Haven.
you.
Are you gonna promise me you gonna do right?
Yes.
You better. Or you gonna like me?
What? I know. Oh, Amygdala. Oh, Amygdala. Have mercy on the poor bastard. Which ones? The hunters are my favorite fights. They're fun, just to like dodge and hit and shit. It is enjoyable. A rune. I forgot, what is, which, oh wait, lead elixir, wait, so where are you at? Oh. Lead Elixir only works for PvP. This area, if we were online right now, Isaac, there's a bell ringing bitch in this area, and when she rings her bell, when she rings her bell, multiplayer happens, so people can, like, join in and invade and shit. You know what I mean? You found a winter lantern. That is a winter lantern. They are terrifying creatures, and anytime you hear their singing, you better be scared. This is the Nightmare Frontier. Like the Nightmare of Menses, the Nightmare Frontier, and the Hunter's Nightmare, they're all in the same area, because you can see the Hunter's Nightmare and Nightmare of Menses from the Nightmare Frontier. They're all just like combined areas. The Amygdala. You did a good thing, Brett. You chose good. You chose the good option. More shape. get all the bitches with that sexy ass beard. Whenever it comes for you, parry it. Yeah, that's what they do. When you look at them, you get frenzy. Yeah, the treehouse. You feel smoke at the window? Sexy. He just sat there and accepted it. Cause, I mean, what are you gonna do? Run? No. You can't run. That's silly talk. I like how the dogs in the Hunter's Nightmare do less damage than the niggas at Yar-Hagul. The whole area as a whole is trash. I don't even like going there. You have frenzy disease. Sorry. You have death cancer. Sorry, sir. You have death disease. Look up the map itself on the thing. Just spend some time on it. Hey, actually, when you come out of that cave where the last Yeti is, where you go, if you look on the left, there's a cliff that you can jump down on. That you can, like, stop getting, there's like multiple cliffs that you can keep falling down on. But be like super careful when you do that. It's my least favorite area to go through, so yeah, out of most of them. Orphanage. Scampering. No, if you come back, if it fell off somewhere and you leave the item, it'll the beast will appear again. It'll come back, trust me. Yep, he fell down. Without a high health stat, I can't do shit in this area. I've been streaming the entire time.